Changing the view direction can be done by clicking on one of the cardinal direction buttons in the navigation control. In OrthoView, the image is rotated. While in oblique view, an image corresponding to the cardinal button's direction is opened.